try this again? Not getting it. Get a drink. And I mean of Mountain Dew, not of anything else. Do for now. That is. That's almost bad. Damn it! Stop with your swords revealing light! Stop! Actually, a sky was around at one point. She may have left, though. Oh. She was last time I checked.
Well, like, she did best.
Yeah. Well, did she broadcast again? Broadcasting. Damn it. Oh, crap. Here comes Thor. Yeah, he's a 10 star. Down to his one. Damn it. Okay. Good step, but now I gotta draw it. It's the only thing. And I can't attack.
So all you see in arena now.
I've exhausted my red dragon archfiends. I'm having no luck.
So lucky. God, he put my spiders to sleep.
Wants it to be game, it's game, because I can't stop him at this point. I can't stop him this next turn. Ugh. Especially now. Yep, that's game. There's two routes I can go to kill Thor. But the thing is, he just comes back after the next, after that. So I basically have to keep him off the field, because if he gets on the field, it's the ever living death.
it's the same for every single one of them too. Because Loki can do it and Odin can do it.
That was returned.
So that's just great. He's gotta keep the offense up on him, but every time I get going good, he freaking. What's wrong?
Been destroyed.
By who?
What, Arachne and Arena. Worst idea ever, my god. By Kumbakarna Rama.
Oh yeah,
catnip,
Kumba. That's
Tear and Nox.
That's basically bro.
Yep. The biggest problem. Yep.
Yeah, it's not easy. It's definitely not. I just gotta keep Thor from getting on the field, which means I have to keep the pressure on him constantly. or and have like two or three backups to basically beat him. Ah, there we go. This time, Red Dragon Arch Fiend's not lagging. Next generation. Just continue having a backup to my backup plan. I have a backup to my backup plan. And so on and so forth. And of course, then that comes out, and then I'm screwed, basically.
What the fudge? No, Hugo. It's amazing. Like the directly in a freak. Oh, he used blink.
Oh no.
Jesus Christ. We won bonus!
There you go. That's all that matters, isn't it? Winning the bonus round?
Yep.
Me and Sky played three rounds, and we went 2 of 3, and the only reason we didn't win was because we drew. It was a draw. I didn't. Like,
wait, you can have draws?
Yes, there's a specific time limit to them.
Oh, okay. Well, that sucks. I can happily say I went 5, 13, and 13. 13. Yeah. Would I have won 3 out of 10 of my points?
Crap. Well, there's Thor.
Yay. I'll be back.
Okay. I have a plan. I have my plan, I have my backup plan for when it comes out the second time, and I have my plan after that. So, my first plan goes like this. I do this, summon my Red Dragon Archfiend back to the field, summon my top runner, now he gets 3600, Thor, next turn, damn it, the bouncy ball, lights one, I think he'll be back. Hey, Sky! Yep. Stronger than he is. Thank you. this. Maybe this works. Oh, for crap's sake. Now there's two of them. Barrier resonator. This. Summon him again. So, yeah, that's too much damage. I don't. He's back. Let's do that. Destroy you. Let's do this. Summon you. Makes me stronger than he is. Since his destroyed by opponent card, so he has no more monsters that he can use to summon them back with. Yes. I had a backup plan to my backup plan to my backup plan, and it finally came up. I used every single one of them, but it worked. Okay. That works, I guess. Game. Ooh-wee. That right there is a W. Oh, Lord of SI. Golly, I was having my... I'm done. God, thank you. Golly, that sucked. Okay, basically, now was Crow's turn. Finally. Dang it. Mm-hmm. Okay. So he has just Loki. Now that that's gone, one of his tuners is gone. But that means if he does get it out, that's something he can use to get back onto the field. Ooh, the Fetter of Finrear. Okay, well that's a tuner. He's got a ton of these tuners, it looks like. I didn't take into consideration which one he had, though. How much that was worth, I think. Blackwing and Armor Master, so. This you, you. I saw that. That was one of the eyes or whatever. Something that's really a pain to deal with. Okay, do that. Fog Moss. That. And switch on. The Black Wing. God, his effect didn't activate. Oh, level 4 or lower. Right, gotta remember that. No words. shots. Just gotta keep him from... He's got so many tuners in this deck. He would be if he got Loki out. And he's down to 100. I'm at 78. Just gotta hope he has some sign miracle synchro summon where he can synchro his from Loki out from his graveyard. Game. Okay, so the Black Wings are much more calm and collected against these. Loki, the Lord of Azure. Golden Apples too.